Kentucky, and a welcome to Ohio Valley Wrestling on WBKI, and we are back in the new Davis Arena, where tonight our TV main event is a return match for the Southern Tag Team title, the Lords of the Ring versus Shelton and Red Dog. Plus, prototype John Cena has demanded to speak to Kenny Bolin face to face. And as well, OVW champion Nova will meet the Damaja in a non-title match. But right now, we are about to see the entrance into the Davis Arena of the exciting new face in OVW. We saw him win his OVW TV debut over Chris Nowinski. I'm Jim Cornette. Dean Hill will introduce you to Charlie Haas.
245 pounds out of Edmond, Oklahoma, Charlie Haas. And his opponent.
Tremendous ovation for this graduate of Seton Hall, who was a tremendous collegiate athlete and as well has been a great member of the WWE developmental program for the past 3 years now. But now, he is set to face a tall and powerful Texan, originally trained by the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. This young man is only 22 years old, but he's got all the tools, Dean, to be a champion.
260 pounds from San Antonio, Texas, Lance Cade. Referee Donna Daring.
Cade and Haas to open things up. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. We are back on WBKI with First Run Programming. Thank you for joining us tonight and bringing us into your homes. And thanks to the viewers for the incredible ratings for the Fall Brawl on WBKI, the highest rated two-hour OVW special in WB history. Wait a minute, right now, Cade opening up strong with those big right hands. And I'll tell you, Dean, he can draw way back from back down at San Antonio, and he can swing them. And as I said, right now, tip up and over, he thought, but Charlie Haas put the brakes on, and now Haas, unorthodox maneuver, snaps Cade over and down.
Man, I've got Cade down right now. Lance Cade doesn't know what the world's hitting. Tell you what it is, it's a whole bunch of Charlie Haas, if you ask me. Donna Daring down in his face, seeing if he wants to give up this early, and I think he's going to have to do a little bit more on Lance Cade again to give up this early in the match.
We are back here in the new Davis Arena, the incredibly huge crowd that came from Chicago, from Columbus and Dayton, Ohio, and all points that came to the Fall Brawl forced us to comply with more city regulations. But we are back every Wednesday night here at the new Davis Arena. Now Haas with a reversal into the buckle. Cade up and over the monkey flip. Charlie Haas, tremendous athleticism, tries to capitalize. Count of two and no.
Lance Cade kicking out of that one right now. He's in the middle of a storm, buddy. Charlie Haas working on that left arm, cranking it. Works all the way into the shoulder, works up into the neck muscles. Man, and Lance Cade feeling the pain.
Well, you talk about Charlie Haas having a tremendous Fall Brawl debut. Lance Cade had a tainted victory over Rico Constantino at Fall Brawl with help from Jerome Crony. What connection there is there, I do not know. But I do know that Charlie Haas, oh, wait a minute, now Haas in trouble here, back into the buckle. Oh, but he meets Cade with an elbow. Charlie Haas, he is the definition of determination. But wait a minute, Cade fell into back suplex. And now Charlie Haas feeling the pain. Haas broke into professional wrestling as a tag team with his brother Russ Haas almost 4 years ago, but tragically last year, his brother Russ passed away from a congenital heart defect. And Charlie has channeled that grief into a determination to succeed as a single in the WWE division. And I'll tell you what, right now, he is being put to the test by this tall, lanky, powerful Texan.
Clubbing one arm after another. There's the fifth one across the broad shoulders of Charlie Haas. Donna Daring trying to make sure that everything's on the up and up. But right now, Lance Cade using every little trick he can use. Oh, look at this. Pulls him back into the corner, plants him again. And sidewalk, buddy, lays him down. Right now, Lance Cade's got the momentum shift in his direction.
Oh, wait a minute now. Cade had that leg hook, but I don't know. I don't think he had all the leverage. Haas managed to turn that right shoulder just in the nick of time, and Lance Cade still putting the pressure on Charlie Haas. Boy, he is turnbuckling him to death. You can see the method behind Lance Cade's madness. He's working on that lower back. Cade trying to injure the lower back of Charlie Haas. And Haas, oh, wait a minute. Haas steps in, Russian leg sweep. Now both men down. Referee Donna Daring tolling the 10 count here. The folks in the Davis Arena getting behind Charlie Haas. Boy, and I'll tell you this, Lance Cade, a lot of the folks at OVW calling him Big Bird. I think he resembles a Sesame Street character, but Charlie Haas would not agree with that opinion right now. Wait a minute, there's a duck, a miss, and a shot by Haas. Now a clothesline. Charlie Haas, you give him an opening and he'll take it. And he's got that opening now. Cade across the ring. high up and over in the backdrop. Charlie Haas is in the driver's seat.
This young man from Oklahoma is getting ready to tear this Texan down, buddy.
Oh,
man, what an elbow to the jaw. Lance Cade, and he feels that one.
Wait a minute, look. He's going for it. The Haas of Pain.
Oh, man.
We saw it at the fall brawl.
Oh, come on.
That's
what's
a submission
this?
Move.
What's
wait
this?
A minute. There's Jerome Crony at ringside. He just pulled Donna Daring out of the ring.
Well, hello.
Whoa. Daring. My God, Daring slammed Crony. The Cade on the back of Charlie Haas. Donna Daring just blistered Crony with that slam. Haas going for a roll up. Donna back in. One, two, three.
Daring.
He got it.
Your winner, Charlie Haas.
What a tremendous victory for the young Seton Hall graduate. This OVW newcomer, Charlie Haas, I don't know what the hell Crony had to do with that. But ladies and gentlemen, while Cade tries to figure this thing out, let's go back to Fall Brawl, where Kenny Boland and the Prototype had a bitter exchange of words and actions. We'll let the tape speak for itself.